Today I will tell you how to make a toy car using popsicle sticks. Now let's start. You can use this type of tire, or you can use the plastic bottle cap. Now just hold here and your tire will be ready. I am using this type of tire.